I mean, I'm happy that I'm doing this. But also at the same time, me and Andre, we have like yung growth namin. We want to prioritize ourselves and us together. So hindi kami magiging selfish, hindi din kami magiging selfless masyado. Nasa balance yun. We're both so supportive of each other. Like kanina nandyan siya, he's so proud of me, texting me before I go on stage. Sabi niya, you got this, with a cute thumbs up emoji. I'm just so happy.
What, ano yung reaction mo nang malaman mo na hindi siya naging part nito?
We were okay with it talaga. I mean,
sorry, he auditioned also.
Yeah, like all star dreamers, they audition.
Yeah, everyone auditioned. Yeah. Of course, it was a good experience for him. He's like, I'm happy that I tried and everything. For him naman, he has, yun nga, sinabi ko kanina, he has a lot on his plate and in his plate. So I'm just very proud of him for doing it.
Mm-hmm. And this is your first Valentine's ninyo.
Yeah!
Yes, ano yung plano?
Well, for now, I mean, sa sobrang dami na ginagawa namin, we haven't talked about it. But going there, getting there, of course, secret.
Invite naman.
Vlog niyo po. Yes po, please like, share, and subscribe, everybody. Yes, I'm all vlogs. Go. You. And click that bell button.
Okay.
Invite ko sa kaming ilog.
Picture na lang.
Ayun, kumbaga, sabay kayo nag-audition on the road. Ano yung pakiramdam mo na parang na-expect yung tao, you'll be together?
Yeah, I mean, I was happy. I, like, me and Andre have nothing like about it. Parang wala mo siya. Itong mga ano, mga supportive. Hindi, pero sa akin, sabi ni Andre, kasi siyempre Tagalog yun, di ba? Honestly speaking, he's like, I don't know, should I really audition? Talagang nandun na siya na parang, my God, nandun na siya eh. Papasok na siya, and then going outside, I was like, come on, let's do this. Kayang-kaya mo yan. And true enough, naniwala siya sa akin. He tried his best. And he knows that he'll be doing a lot of stuff in the future. And I believe in him, he believes in me. So this is not a small thing, but it's a good start. So, alam kong marami pong mangyayari for the both of us together.
Malungkot ka ba kasi parang ito yung isa sa mga big projects mo? Hindi mo siya kasama. Mm-hmm. Parang ganun, di ba? Parang kailangan magkasama kayo.
Yeah. This kind of project. I know, I guess there's for me, there's like a lot of blue talaga.
Dito ba tayo? Unong tayo dito.
Sorry.
Yeah, no, parang hindi kayo magkasama on a big projects like
yeah.
This.
For the big projects naman, there's gonna be a lot. I know that. We're still practicing and honing each other. So, parang we're just very supportive of each other.
Yeah, na parang malungkot ka ba na hindi kayo magkasama dito sa ganito malaking proyekto?
Lagi kami magkasama.
Parang na-expect ng tao, di ba, na magkasama ang Blue Trader.
Yeah, we started living together before we even became like a couple, honestly. So, sa amin, it's a huge together. Change.
Sa PBB house! Oy!
Piling! Pagalit yung mga
We started living, ako lang po yun, sa living together sa loob ng bahay bago kami nung basta. So we're always together, always fond of each other. So now, we were actually excited na he's been doing a workshop with his agency. Me, I'm here. I'm just like, chill. But then, it arrived suddenly. So we're both happy for each other. Kasi sobrang napag-usapan na po namin yun. We sat down. We're like, okay, we know that this is gonna happen. But what do you expect? What are you not expecting? And then we try to work it out.